If you want to optimize your bio, which is the most important part of your profile, the thing that people see first, there's a couple things you have to have in mind. And one is you don't want to really seem braggy when it comes to your bio. I used to have, I teach people how to become free thinkers or how to, you know, rebel against the modern world. I had that. And it was like, it was fun. It was interesting. But I think it kind of drove some people away because I was, you know, telling, not showing. Instead, I recommend putting things that you've actually accomplished. So maybe you're an agency owner, right? Maybe you're a marketer or a copywriter. Maybe you're the founder of a company and you work at a certain SaaS or whatever. I do recommend putting in things that you have accomplished because people on Twitter, as we discussed, like to follow other people. So be someone and tell what you have done.